do with a basketball. Curry splits the defense behind the back. Fires a three. Oh, and puts it in. What a spectacular move. And it's the largest lead of the game.
That could be the greatest move I've ever seen. No, I'm being serious.
I love looking at Steve Kerr's reaction.
Hosier, three, another steal. Got the ball, Russ Smith. Good effort. And then to Curry again. And he banked it in.
Banking a three, looking for a foul. He had no intention of really taking that shot, except for he thought a whistle was coming.
Out of all the whistles we've had all night, there wasn't one there, and Steph still threw in the three. Curry will pull it back out again. Gets a screen, picks off Burks. What a shot. Favors was there. I mean, this is a circus shot right here. This is a tremendous talent you're watching in Steph Curry. He's been injured a lot, so you haven't seen a lot of him play. But look at this move right here. Behind the back, over the outstretched arms. I mean, this kid can play some basketball right here. How about this one?
Watch this one. Double behind your back, knock it down, and the bench is loving it. Coming at Chris Paul, takes it out under the basket, and suddenly goes two times behind his back.